welcome back sa ating new video. It's a brand new day. New day, new vlog. So, hinaan lang natin ang boses natin. Literal na nanay na tayo. So, baka nagising si baby. She's currently sleeping. She just fed. Kasi alis kami, guys. We're going to hospital since may himlak. Himlak ba tawag dyan? Is that himlak? For her antibiotic, guys. Kasi, diba nagka-UTI ako? Masabi ko ba yun sa inyo? Hindi na kasi ako nag-update masyado sa inyo nung nagbuntis ako. Super bihira lang talaga ako mag-upload. But then, ayun na nga,
so skinny.
Until tomorrow na lang naman na. So, nag-start yung antibiotic niya since na NICU siya. Si Mr. nag-ready na rin. Si baby tulog siya. Natutulog lang naman yan kapag lagi. And then nagigising lang yan kapag gutom na mamaya. Mamaya pa magigising. Kasi tulog lang naman siya yan ng tulog eh. Which is well behaved talaga si baby. So, alas 7 yung ano namin. Yung pa-inject niya. Yun, magsa-7 na. But that's okay. Okay, ready lang ako mga Mars. Para hindi naman tayo magmukhang, ano di ba? Mukhang Lucia. Makasabihin ng mga iba dyan na grabe. Literal na losyang agad ah. Medyo puyaters ako mga Mari. Kasi nga, nag-a-adjust pa kami ni Mister kay baby. So, it's a little bit tiring. At the same time, I need to wake up early. Because, ganun na nga na aalis kami. Kailangan namin magising ng maaga para pumunta sa kanyang injection.
Morning. Very tiring morning.
Good morning, Daddy. You're a daddy now.
Yeah. What's today? Fourth day we've been home?
Yeah.
Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So, Wednesday, Saturday. Yeah, it's the third night, but I think it was the best night. We're starting to get used to it. The first night was really stressful, wasn't it? Because, you know, we didn't... Because when we got home, the house, we still had to clean the house. And, you know, we had to...
We just need a routine, basically.
Yeah. But I think now we have a routine.
Yeah.
We needed to get... You know, I keep running up and down the stairs because we don't have this, we don't have that.
And then I can't move well because of my cesarean section stitch. But yeah, so far, okay lang din naman. We haven't updated you guys for days since we, you know, discharged sa hospital. Kasi nga,
it's been busy.
Busy talaga guys, our first time parent.
We still need to take the baby to hospital at 7 a.m. Good thing the newborn doesn't cry
much.
That much. Yet. I'm gonna wash these and then by the time we get back, it's already sanitized.
So, bigisan natin si baby guys ng kanyang gloves. Kasi nga, ano na ito eh. Kailangan na natin mabihisan. And, I'm gonna change her nappy. Also, before we leave, para fresh ang bebe.
Oh, stink! Bahot si baby. Bahot si baby. There's no more diapers there. Is there? I need to run. I need to go downstairs to get more.
Bring her, and also what? Socks.
Outdoor.
Or in the laundry. One only. Tulog pa din siya, guys. Nalasing siya ng ano, ng tawag nito, ng gatas. Okay, tingnan niyo naman ang bebehan na yan, guys. Ang baba, she's still asleep. Hmm? Tingnan niyo. Yan yung kanyang himlock bed. Basta. Ayan. So, hanggang tomorrow na lang yan, no? Until tomorrow na lang yan, isn't it? So, Daddy Cameron is...
One bottle preparing to go.
He's preparing bottles. Ayan.
Oh, I don't think we need it because she's just been fed, but you never know with babies.
Yeah, and you never know. And you never know, maybe you're gonna end up longer there, you know, in case lang. So just to make sure na baka, alam mo yun, di mo naman alam, magbaon na lang kahit isa, no? Kahit kakaano pa lang naman niya, drink. So 1 ounce pa lang yung na ano niya, na kukonsume niya. Pero in demand naman. Good morning. Bantay na kami guys ng tricycle, guys.
In the morning sunlight.
Morning vitamin.
Go ahead. Sa vlog naman ako kakita.
Pakita-sakit ka para makita ko sa vlog. Hi pa!
Elections
later. Ito kami lang, suprahan mo? Sige, dali. Karabat. Checking
down in temperature.
Yeah. Dito na kami guys sa ER. Mag-withdraw lang sa camera kasi wala kaming cash. What? Wait lang muna daw kami dito sa ER, guys. Ay, sa waiting area. Tawagin lang kami.
Are you excited for your hospital breakfast?
Yeah. So, habang nag-wait kami, guys, paarawan natin si Billy. Kasi maaga pa, alas 7 pa lang. Tawagin lang daw kami kasi may tao pa sa ER. They're gonna call us because there's someone in the ER.
Oh,
really? We can't wait in the canteen. So guys, update lang. We're still waiting sa waiting area.
Watching the elections.
Ang ingay kasi nga madaming nagkakaraban sa eleksyon ng barangay. Maaga pa lang. Karaban sila. Kasi nga, ito yung last day. And si baby, tulog pa rin. Lucky we bring Dede. Because, you know, pinadede ko siya ng 6:30 and alas 8 na, mag-8:30 na. So, baka matagalan kami dito. Dalawa pa naman yung injection niya. And then, after unang injection, and then after 1 hour, injection ulit. So, dito kami nag-aantay sa canteen. I mean, sa canteen kami nag-aantay. Habang nag-aantay kami, kumakain ako doon. So, ayun, matatagalan kami dito. Finally!
Breakfast.
Punta na kami ng ER, guys. Let's put up. Dito, guys, walang katao-tao, di ba? Ang ganda. Very nice, very clean.
Never making a fuss. A good kid.
So guys, ito na yung pagkain ko. Nakatapos na kami yung pa-inject kay baby. And kain muna kami ito sa kandik kasi babalik pa kami after 30 minutes for another injection ulit. And then, yeah, ayan kay Mr. There. Ako muna yung muuna. Kain tayo. So, kain tayo ng mabilisan, guys. Kasi si Mister, parang makakain din siya. timpla muna natin yung kanyang Milo. Ayun. Kain tayo. Para makainom ako ng gamot kasi may gamot pa akong iniinom. Nakain. Chop suey yung sa akin. Veggie-veggie tayo. Diba na talaga pag may anak ka, mabilisan. Mabilisan na. Pag may anak ka na, mabilisan ng kumain. If you have a baby now, you eat fast as you can.
Our last breakfast tomorrow. It's for some of us. Release.
They renovating, no?
Not done, no.
Why, is it? That was good.
It's stupid, I didn't try this.
Spam?
It tastes like different kind of spam.
That's not spam, it's smiling.
Good though.
Guys, bahay na kami. Yan. Kakatapos ko lang magpadede sa kanya. And then, uminom na rin ako ng gamot. Papalitan ko na lang yung diaper niya. So, dito ako ngayon sa may... Nanay niya talaga ang aurahan natin ngayon, mga Mars. But that's okay. Magpapalit ako ng kanyang diaper. Kasi kanina pa yun umaga before kami umalis. Baka puno na. And narinig ko na umutot-utot siya. And palitan ko na rin yung damit niya kasi kagabi pa yung damit niya.
She's ready.
Nakabukang-kang. So, super struggle talaga maging first time parent, no? Kaya, we try our best na matutunan lahat-lahat. So, we're not perfect because if in case you saw something na hindi mali yung ginagawa namin, bear with us because we're first time parent. Now, we're trying our best, no? Na matutunan yan. And, yeah. Palit lang ako ng diaper niya, guys. And linisan ko na din yung kanyang pusin. So, done ko na siya, guys. Ilinisan. Si baby. Yan, first time, baby! Si Cameron, nag-aano siya, guys. Nag-ayos siya ng mga laundry namin. Kasi nga, ipapalabahan namin. Laundry lang namin yung mga damit namin ni Mister. Yung kay baby, hindi naman siya nag-ano. Hindi namin pinapalaundry. Pinapalaban ko siya sa tita ko kasi nga, masakit pa yung CS ko. Daddy on baby duty. Wait lang! So, ngayon mga Mars, habang tulog si baby, fold ako ng mga labahan. Kasi pinalaban ko to kahapon sa tita ko. So, ayun. Pinalaban ko to kahapon sa tita ko. So, hindi. Nung nakaraan pa pala ito. Habang tulog si baby, inayaan ko lang naman yan. Natutulog lang yan mag-isa. Hindi namin sinasanay ni Mister na ibuhatin. So, sanayin yan na nakahiga lang siya hanggang sa makatulog siya. Mars, tinutupi ko lang yung damit ni baby kasi nga tulog siya. Nagising siya kanina kasi nga naiyak siya kasi nga nag-ihi na naman. Parang ayaw niya yung ano, yung konti lang yung basa yung pan, yung ano niya, na irita na siya agad. I said, just small amount of pee, she get irritated right away.
Really?
Yeah.
Does it want to sit in her pee? You want to pee your pants?
Yeah, but it's, you know, it's really, it's not, the diaper is not full yet. And
well, you know, it doesn't want to be wet.
Okay, daddy. Nakatapos lang namin, guys, si Mr. kakatapos na lang maglinis, and then ako kakatapos ko lang mag-fold ng damit ni Nayla. And si Maverick. And ngayon is napiprepare na si Mr. ng food ko. And bumibili lang kami ng lutong pagkain. Mura lang naman kasi yung serve dito, 40 pesos. Ganun, sobrang dami na hanggang gabi ko na yan. Grabe namang reaction niya. Hanggang gabi ko na yan, lunch and hanggang dinner. And kesa magluto pa ako, and then super ano kasi hassle magluto kasi nga 'di ba may tahi ako, baka mahirap na, hindi pa ako masyadong gumagalaw-galaw, yung mga minimal pa lang na kaya ko lang, yung mga fold-fold ganun, konting ligpit-ligpit, pero yung luto talaga na pabalik-balik hindi ko pa kaya, guys. Kaya ayun, tiis-tiis muna, buti na lang talaga maasikaso si Mr. And basta parang ako na lang napapagod sa kanya dahil naawa na nga ako minsan eh. Parang hindi na siya, parang robot ba na walang pahinga, ganun. Pero wala eh. It is what it is. I'm just thankful na very ano niya, very alaga niya rin sa akin since nung ospital ako.
Sinigang baboy.
Sinigangga.
Cooked by me.
I wish. Kain tayo. How's Nayla? She's still sleeping? What are you doing now?
I'm trying to set up the stroller again. I forgot to do it.
Nakatapos lang namin kumain, guys. And pinaset up ko kay Cameron yung stroller para magamit.
So, gonna be too hot?
No, it's not. And on the side, malab, oh, there's a dirt. Tulog pa din si Nayla, guys. She's still sleeping. Magigising lang naman yung pag tae, poop, fart. Ihi, and then kapag gutom. So, ganito palang setup namin sa taas, guys. So, there.
Just the basic things.
The basic
diapers,
things.
Diapers, wet wipes. Loads of them.
Yeah, kasi kapag dito kami sa taas, ito yung setup. Yeah, tapos nilagay namin yung sanitizer doon sa baba para hindi na kami mag-akit baba sa baba para mag-sanitize. And then, ito si baby. And then, dyan ako nakahiga.
It's time to take a nap because I only slept for 4 hours. And then, you know, when you feed, it seems quick, you're gonna feed the baby. Then you gotta burp it 30 minutes. And then you put the baby down. And then you can smell something. And then, you know, then you need to change diaper. And then sometimes after you finish changing diaper, it's hungry again.
Hi guys! Hapon na ngayon.
Hello! Just got back from the election caravan.
Sumama kasi to sa ano, tito ko. Kasi nga yung kapatid ng tatay ko, nagtakbo siya dito ng barangay captain. So sumama siya sa campaign caravan ng tito ko. Kasama niya yung mga pinsan ko. So kaka-uwi niya lang. And then ngayon is we're going back to hospital to get her injection, and tomorrow is the last day. So ayun, we can't wait na matapos na ito kasi nga nakakapagod din, Diyos ko.
She's gonna cry when I take out.
Nakakapagod kasi guys, pabalik-balik doon, at tapos lagi pang umuulan tuwing hapon. No, it always rain. Ngayon nga umuulan, so we're waiting to stop it. And then, alis na kami. Guys, we're going to hospital now. Buti na lang pinairam kami ng pinsan ko ng sasakyan. And Cameron is driving it. Hindi na pawi steering.
Change gear.
It's manual.
Yan. Sobrang ano, buti na lang kasi umuulan pa naman. Thank you sa cousins ko sa pagpahiram ng sasakyan. Mga Mars, andito na kami sa bed ni Mister. And pumunta kami kanina ng birthday. Doon kami kumain dyan ng birthday ng lolo ko. Pero nasa langit na siya. Hindi pa siya may handa kahit nasa langit na. Anyway.
Getting ready for another long night.
I thought you're getting ready for another baby.
No.
So, matutulog.
Minnie's really comfy.
Yeah, so, dito si Minnie, si Nyla. And dyan siya natutulog. Dito kami, syempre, solong-solo pa rin ako ni Mister. He's still, you know, solo me. No. So, matutulog na kami, guys. I-end namin itong video na ito. Thank you guys for watching.
Please like and subscribe.
And we hope to see you guys in our next video.
Bye.
And the rest is history.